What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
D.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and it's another live reaction. So, we're doing You Take My Breath Away live part. Now, apparently, this is just Freddie and his piano. So, it's not Queen. It's just Freddie and his piano, all right? So, I'll probably name this Freddie Mercury's You Take My Breath Away, all right? And we're going to go ahead and react to it. I got shouts out to Andrea, hopefully I said your name right. Andrea, shouts out to you. I appreciate it. She was like, go ahead and do this one. So I was like, all right, I got you. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it. As always, yeah, Queen. So, well, not Queen, Freddie Mercury. So hopefully this proves my point that, hey, I like Freddie Mercury. I love Freddie Mercury. I love his performance and the things he do. Just Queen put out bad songs. So hopefully this proves me right. Let's get to the reaction.
Right now, I'm going to do a pretty special song. This is a new song from our forthcoming album.
I'm not going to lie. I like Freddie with his haircut.
It hasn't quite been recorded yet. Anyway, a song called You Take My Breath Away. Listen to this one. Look into my eyes and you see I'm the only one. You've captured my love, stolen my heart, changed my life. Every time you make a move, you destroy my mind, and the way you touch, I lose control and shiver deep inside. You take my breath away. You can reduce me to tears with a single sigh. Every breath that you take, any sound that you make, is a whisper in my ear. I would give up all my life for just one kiss. I would surely die if you dismiss me from your love. You take my breath away. So please don't go, don't leave me here all by myself. I get ever so lonely from time to time. I will find you anywhere you go. I'll be right behind you, right until the end of the earth. I'll get no sleep till I find to tell you when I find you, I love you.
Dude can sing. Freddie can sing. That's why I would never deny his singing ability. Freddie can sing. That didn't seem long at all. That did not seem long. Man, I ain't gonna lie, he can sing, and I ain't gonna lie to y'all finna hate me for this. Piano, I love piano and stuff like that. Then the song was all right, it wasn't that, like, I wouldn't go back and listen to the song, but he can sing. Freddie can sing, all right? Freddie can sing, the man can sing. It's just they fucking songs, I just don't like they songs. I don't know what it is. What's the disconnect? And I ain't gonna lie to y'all. This wasn't a bad performance. It was really impressive for somebody to sit down, play the piano, and actually sing like that. That's hard as fuck to do. Don't get it twisted. I just won't remember it. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. And it's not that he a bad performer or a bad singer. It's not like that. It's just, I seen him do better. You know what I'm saying? It just my opinion. I seen him do better. Queen just, I don't know. I don't know. I like Freddie Mercury though. Like I said, I do like Freddie Mercury. I just don't like these songs. And then the songs I do like, you guys know my list. Don't Stop Me Now, Somebody to Love. What do I always say? Under Pressure. No, White Queen. I apologize. Under Pressure. And I forgot the song. God, I forgot the name of the song. Gosh, I forgot the name of the song. No, One Vision. I remember One Vision, because I said that was kind of up there. That's above Dragon Attack. Then put everything else. But that's my opinion. This didn't make the list. I apologize. It's just this type of song. I like heavy metal. All right. I like heavy metal. So anything more towards heavy metal, all me. But this one, I'm good. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm good. I apologize. And I know people finna get mad at me. I know. Let me have it in the comments. I'm here for it. Name your favorite Queen or favorite Freddie Mercury performance, anything in the comments, and I will react to it. I ain't scared. I'm gonna give my honest opinion. I ain't finna sugarcoat nothing, anything. Queen, cool. I'm sorry, they cool. Freddie Mercury's a GOAT. I understand why, but Queen don't put out good. I ain't gonna say good. Music that I like. Look at it like that. They don't put out music that I like. Just my opinion. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me out a lot, and I do appreciate it. At least subscribe because I'm honest. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm not kissing a man's ass. Like I say, he can sing his ass off, but I just don't like Queen music. I don't. Besides the songs in that list that I give y'all, that's it. Until next time, your boy Donnie.
Enter the Tekken.